I hear a lot of talk that says Alabama has the best wide receiver core in the nation. I ain't gonna say I know everybody's wide receiver core, but I do know Clemson. And I would say Clemson's wide receiver core is better than Alabama's. And you got like, what, 4 or 6 guys, Higgins and Ross. When Rodgers get back, he's gonna be better. Got those two young boys, got Andre Open and Quinnell Powell. I mean, maybe I know Clemson's a lot better, I know Alabama, but I think Clemson's a lot better. I mean, both of them good, but I think Clemson's deeper and is a lot better. But we'll see. I don't feel anybody gonna slow Clemson down this year. For the offense, I don't think they're gonna feed it, but that offensive line, I don't know what George Kimmel gonna do, but I mean, he was one of the top tackles coming out of high school. He ain't get played a lot. They say he's a monster, so we're gonna see what he's gonna do. I mean, the whole offensive line back. ETN, I don't know if ETN best running back in the country, but he's pretty good because he doesn't block and get the ball very well. But as far as they go, I can't wait to see Clemson and Alabama do it again. If we get that far, because Clemson's got to take on A&M, and I think A&M will be pretty good this year. I think Clemson probably win it because of the Delta Valley, but A&M will be pretty good this year. I think Clemson would have beat a lot worse last year. They did switch out quarterback, maybe just going to kill Bryant. I don't know, but we're going to have championships, so that's all that matters at the end of the day. Go Tigers.